Welcome back to Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. We are in the final stretch, so we're gonna get right into it. Eek! Too bad for you, Mario. You're too late. What's happening here? Gek, gek, gek. Look well. In the coffin behind me sleeps the legendary treasure. This tomb holds the soul of that ancient demon, the wielder of destruction. It will possess Peach's body and bring life to the most powerful witch in millennia. Possess Peach?
Mario, I'm so sorry. Sending you that map caused all this trouble, didn't it?
Yes, it did. I expected a delicious cake after this. Yuck. With the power of the demon, I will rule this pathetic world. The time has come at last. The world will be mine. Now, arise. Arise, my Shadow Queen. Oh, that does not look friendly. Cloudy day today, isn't it? I don't think we'll rain in the forecast. Well, that shade's kind of relaxing. Yeah, it's nice. We have the sun beating down on us 24/7.
What's going on?
I sure hope that Twilight Town gets slightly more Twilight.
Really? The sky, it's...
What's all this? The sky, it's turning dark.
Has called me back.
It is I, my Shadow Queen.
You very well. Where is the vessel?
It is here, this girl who lies before you.
Yes, a fine vessel. Now.
Oh no, it's slightly dark in Twilight Town. Help me! What's all this then? Am I to deduce that this is the end of the world? What was that? Something terrible has happened.
No. Could that dark power have truly awakened? No, this is unthinkable.
I don't don't know, I'm kind of liking the Garth Peach vibes.
Witness my rebirth. My soul has not yet fully accustomed to this vessel, but I will learn to control this body soon enough.
But Peach.
Yes, my glorious Witch Queen, destroy these impudent fools.
Who are you?
Who are you that would command me? What sort of being are you?
Huh? What do you mean?
That you were bound to obey the one who woke you. Enough of this prattle. Do as I say. Now, or I will send you back.
Oh, he is dead.
You would do well to learn your proper place, slave. No one commands me. My powers are not yet fully restored, but they will come in time.
This is crazy, Mario.
My queen. You have returned to us.
Ah, Beldum, what ages have passed. So, you are the one truly responsible for calling me back, yes?
Yes, my queen. I searched for a pure maiden that you might inhabit. And as I did, I spread the rumor of a great treasure. Then I led the fools but gathered the crystal stars here to open the seal.
Yes, you have fulfilled your duties admirably.
I am not worthy, my queen.
And who are these beings that stand before me? Yes, they do not appear to possess power. But they may be of use. If you will become my faithful servants, I will not harm you.
What do? We can't serve her.
Refuse this witch.
I see. So you defy me. How amusing. Then you wretched fools will learn the error of your ways. You are foolish to oppose me. Yes, and that foolishness will have to be punished.
Listen, Mario, Eliwa's taught me bravery. I will fight to the end. We have to save the world. Let's do it. Even if you are kind of a jackass, Mario.
Well, you didn't have to add that last part, but I mean, thanks, I guess.
And it looks like the roles are reversed, Peach, as to which one of us is bouncing on the other. You know what I am saying? Huh? I miss it, the real Peach.
Oh, I messed that up. Stylish. Defense is boosted, so I gotta use a hammer. This should be able to pierce your defense. Oh no.
A stand user. I see.
Well, Peach, I gotta say, you always help me come out of my shell, am I right?
Quite amusing, mortal.
Oh, and there goes Hoops.
He is very dead.
No, that wasted my mushroom. Yes, sweet feast. I don't really need feast though. Sweet treat, just enough to keep him alive. N-
No. Can't have you dying on me, Coops. Oh, you're gonna die on me anyway. I messed that up. I wonder if there's a badge that makes it so I can take all the aggro. So she wouldn't attack Coops and Coops can just keep shielding me. Oh, that was very bad. I mean, good, apparently.
So you are not weak. Maybe you are less useless than you appear. This body is unfamiliar to me. Yes, too unfamiliar. Let me assume my true form and show you real power. In this form, your attacks are like those of a child to me. You are lucky. You will perish with the honor of having seen true terror and power. Mahahaha.
Invisible attacks will now miss. Nice. Try to take out all of your appendages. Oh, she's just like flipping around. Did that not hurt her at all? This should break defense. Nope. You have more defense than my defense breaking move can break.
Is that your idea of an attack? Foolish.
Do you just heal off of hitting the shell? It's okay, you can't even hit me. Whoa, no throwing rocks, please. This is not the time for that. I guess. Sweet treat. Ooh, better than needle on those. Goodness in me, oh my. I don't know how to hurt you.
Mahahaha. Now taste my power.
Ouch. I don't know how I'm supposed to fight you. And people keep trying to throw rocks at me. I guess another sweet treat. Maybe I just have to survive long enough to spirit bomb you. Ouch. 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 And there goes Coops. Okay. Vivian, can you hurt her with a fiery jinx, maybe? Nope.
What a troublesome little pest you are.
Mahahaha.
Oh, my.
Yes, have recovered from any slight damage you may have caused earlier. And now, I will punish you for your resistance.
Mario, no, here, chuck another shell, please.
Mario, what'll we do? We could be done for.
People of Earth, lend me your energy.
I will ask you again, will you serve me? If so, I will forgive you for this. Forget it. I know we'll win.
I am not so sure about that.
Very well. Then you will perish. What? What is this? The crystal stars?
Why is it around the... Oh, am I gonna hang the...
Hang the witch!
And the power of public execution is now yours, Mario. You want me to burn her at a stake, too?
No. What's this shiny thing?
Maya. It's a crystal star.
What voice did I give him? I thought Mario had this thing.
I wonder, kids, does this relate to the sky getting all dark and whatnot?
You may be right, but I don't know. But if anything's happened to my boy Koops and Mario...
Oh dear. Koops, you're okay, right? You promised me you'd come back okay. Whoa, the crystal star.
What in the world? What's that doing here? This is very mysterious. Yes, a mystery of that.
Snap out of it, Elder. Bradley, Mario's in trouble. That's what caused it. That's what the crystal star is here to tell us. I just know it. What could it be? Hey, you're right, Petunie. I can hear it. The crystal star is speaking to us. It's telling us that Mario was fighting to save the world. He's in deep trouble. Mario, Flurry, come on, don't give up. Yeah, you can do it, guys.
Keep fighting, keep fighting, keep fighting, keep fighting.
Gonzalez, I mean Mario. I know you're fighting far away right now, for us, for all of us. This crystal star has told us of your last brave stand. Maybe we can't do much to help you, but we're thinking of you. All our wishes are for you, for your victory.
Oh, that's Roghawk.
Yeah, feel it. Rock out, great Gonzalez, rock! Listen to me, Gonzalez. Anybody who's beat me is not allowed to lose.
But Bowser just lost to me earlier.
Don't remind me about that.
Yeah, that's right, you star. Tell that shrimp that beat us to never give in. Fight.
Withstanding you all strength, G-Man. You feeling the love, my man? Gonzalez. Fight on, Mario.
Don't give up, Mario. Give it to him. Fight, fight. Yeah, never give in. Yes, believe in yourself. Fight. Mario, you may feel like it's going rough, like the dice have shifted against you. But if you lose, the world will be plunged into darkness forever. No pressure or anything. Please don't give in. Vivian was her name, right? I'm a bit worried about the girl that was with Mario. She seems so innocent. They'll be fine, all of you. Mario will never give up. Mario will stand true. I still remember how easily he took care of that monster who had cursed us.
Where's the old man?
What?
We must have faith in him. We must believe that the light will return to our world.
Kind of ironic. But anyway.
Mario, don't give up. Thump him. You can do it.
Amaya, build bumps. I am Lumineria.
Fight, Barbary, fight. Go get him. Yeah, fight.
Once more.
Go, go, go. Do it, fight. You got him.
Admiral Barbary, show him real sea bombs made out of might.
Never give in. No surrender. Keep fighting.
I do hope they're all okay.
Do not fear, my dear. Luigi is my finest pupil. I am quite sure he'll prevail.
Well, I worry nonetheless. I so hope there's a future in which my little bub can grow and prosper.
No, then I suppose all we can do is give him a rousing cheer, hmm? Yes, certainly. I'm quite sure he can hear us through the power of this crystal.
All right, Dad. Go, Gonzales. Go get him.
Mario, you lovely thing.
Gonzales.
Go, Gonzales.
Huh? My Mario. Gonzales. Not Luigi.
He's finally starting to realize it.
You are a symbol to Mayor.
Da.
Good work, my comrades. Now let us do it. Ready? And Mario! You the bomb!
I'm not reading all those.
Mario, you can do it.
Don't give up. Go, Goombella. Mario, you go, bro. You go.
Oh, I love that there's a green one. That's Luigi. It's just saying you go, bro.
Is that? You can hear them, Mario? So many voices. Hey, Flurry, ahoy, madam. My darling, go, Goombella, go, everyone. There. They're all sending us their wishes and positive energy. That's so sweet.
What? What are these vile voices?
Mario, look at that.
What is this light? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Mario. That voice. Princess Peach? Mario, I...
What? You wretched little girl, you disobey me.
Mario, take the last of my power.
Wait, you had this power all along? Do you know how many times you've been kidnapped by Bowser? I didn't think it was on purpose.
What is this? I feel completely revitalized.
You brat. Obey me, girl.
Farewell, Mario. I believe in you. Peach!
Very cunning, princess. But you will not undo me. Know me as your queen.
Mario, this is our moment. We're almost there.
Enough. This ends now.
It seems that it is time for a spirit bomb.
I'm starting to think I don't tap really fast, but I have to have a rhythm to it. Yeah. Now when I start tapping too fast, it starts going back down. We hit almost a spirit bomb. What? How is it that you can hurt me? Now we're talking. Time for payback. Fools. I will never let you in. I will never lose to darkness. No. Let's try to recharge that star gauge. Yes! Bingo! The audience is back. Are you ready to die? Ooh. That was a hefty amount of damage, I'll give you that much. Come on.
This is for all the people of Earth. All their power. All their energy. And for everyone you hurt.
Oh no. See if we can heal up Coops a bit. And he'll be our damage dealer this turn. Because we're going to need to also stay stocked up on. Darn it. Flower power to keep using his shell shield. I need to stop hitting those mushrooms. No! I'm so dumb. Oh well. No, Coops. My son. Gotta try to keep her damage down as much as I can. Oh no. I can just keep her hands dead. She can't do too much damage, hopefully.
No, darn it. Oh no, I meant to attack your main body on her stupid hand. Ouch. Oh no. Let's see. Not hurting too bad for health, but better safe than sorry, I get. What? Deeply unfortunate. And she's still confused. What? Why would it do the same move twice? I need you, Vivian, please. Don't let up. No. Why isn't her confusion going down with the Terrans? It's forcing her to swap out, that's not fair. Ouch. Oh, is your confusion actually gone? Okay, that's good. We're gonna go here, normal hammer. Heal or damage? Ouch. This is not going to be the easiest battle. No! Okay. Vivian, you are a champ. Thank you. I'm going to kill Vivian. Okay. Now at least your defense will be boosted. Oh no, I'm dead, aren't I? Yep, that's a game over right there. And I'm assuming we have to go through that whole long cutscene again. Oh boy. This is a very long battle.
Alrighty, and we are back in the fight, finally. To you guys, that was a very quick cutaway. For me, that was, oh boy, over 15 minutes, closer to 16 minutes to get back to this point.
Mario, this is our moment. We're almost there.
Enough. This ends now.
Seems like your power is slipping there, Queenie. You're going to be a lot more careful this time.
What? How is it that you can hurt me?
Now we're talking. Time for payback.
It absolutely is, Coops. Fools.
Oh no. Ouch. Here. Oh, what earth tremor are you?
Good old earth tremor.
Old reliable, as they say. Plus it's fun to watch the gigantic final boss flipping out of the arena.
Unfortunately.
Oh no. Like I care.
Nice. Bingo.
Is that a guaranteed bingo every time? Because I feel like I got it last fight as well. Maybe I'm just super lucky. Come on. Good job, Coops. Ooh, that is a dangerous attack, though. Goodness me, oh my. You know what, I'm actually gonna have to go... See, sweet feast. To keep Coops alive. Excellent. You need to kill those hands for me, please. Ouch. Ooh, confuse is not good for me, though. It'll be alright. I can land an Earth Tremor. Nope, and that knocked Coops on his back. Oh my god. Oh, this fight's going worse than the last time. If I can swap partners, I'm gonna have to. Oh. Okay. We are in rough shape. Are you trying to toss a rock at me? How dare you? Okay, destroy the hands again, please. If you can. Ouch. Ah, I can block that. Ouch. You do so much damage. It's so unfair. Okay, I can drain your HP right back, Queenie. Ah. My finger slipped. That was so terrible. Okay. I'm just gonna have to keep trying to break your hands away as much as I can. Oh no, not that attack. Ouch. Do I have enough for a sweet feast? Hopefully. I do, yes. Okay. I need you to attack first so I can restore as much flower power as possible. I'm missing all the Vivian ones. Flower. Please. Being pretty merciful, not giving too many greens. That's nice. Ouch. Ooh. Let's put you behind me again for safety. That just healed a lot of health for you, huh? You'll notice I have my life room still this round. I did my best not to lose it. See if we can get Coops back here. Why are you poisoned and on your back? I thought we were restored before this fight started. Also, I feel like that's a condition you were in when I lost the last round, because I don't remember bringing you into the fight. I thought I only had Vivian this time. It is deeply disappointing. Oh boy. What the heck was that? Some horse manure pile is what that was, I tells you what. But that didn't consume my life. What is happening in this? Alright, let's heal up Mario to the best of our ability. Came out of stars. Oh, and my life stream is now gone. What is going on? You do not know what you have done. And there goes Coops. Ouch. Now I need to swap him out if I can. It means you're dead too, though. Out. Out. Will you please stop myrtleizing me and my friends? Does that not hurt the hands? Yeah, whatever. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. No. Of course. Alright, that did absolutely nothing for me but waste my star power. My only chance is to try to. Oh! No. Yes. No. Can't imagine I'd be able to freeze her. Let's hope somehow this kills you. No such luck. And I'm almost definitely dead. Alrighty. Because we're gonna have to try again. But I'm gonna just stop the video here and record a little bit later. Because I have to start getting ready for work. I didn't think it would take this long.